$40 to pull that charter bus.
Play ball. I had the mic turned off. That's why they couldn't hear me.
It's $1,000 to pull that charter bus out.
You're coming.
Ridiculous.
16 miles.
Go ahead and play the run out music there, Luke. And here are your CBC Mustangs.
I didn't get my foot on it.
I just had the mic turned off. Silly me. Not yet, Bobby. It's a push to talk and then push to mute. So you push it once to talk.
It's a tear.
That was you on the mic.
Yep. Well, I know, it's a push to talk, and then I have to speak into it and actually have this stupid thing turned on.
I just had some packages delivered and put them in the garage.
How did you?
Okay. Were they in just a big box or were they in?
Leading off.
Milwaukee box.
The top of the first for the Panthers.
Okay.
Center fielder Darius Blackman. All
right. That work? So you have to walk.
Yes, I have
a red one.
Yeah, that's fine. I just wish that had been longer.
Good pitch.
Good pitch. 77 mile an hour curve.
Good late break.
That slider curve.
Not 10 to 4.
We'll see you. Out of play.
A lot of foul territory.
It's like playing at the Oakland Coliseum. I don't remember, did Mills have a lot of foul territory last year? I don't think they did.
Seems like
they might have.
I just found out today. So Burns is full with high school
mm-hmm.
rebounds.
Mm-hmm.
I just found out today that
Episcopal is playing at the junior deputies. They've got a full size field.
Okay.
Wow.
Really?
Yes. I'm going to try to get their number.
Oh, at Episcopal.
Well, at junior deputies.
Oh, yeah.
Where did you get that? That thing ran because it looked like he was going
to hit it. Yeah. Yeah, we came back over the. Right fielder, Sam Lucas III.
Didn't he step on that?
I think so. I don't know.
Didn't he step on that foot?
When he talked
up. Thanks, sir.
Forgot to do that. I don't even know where my lineup card went. I don't know.
But if your foot's on it, the mic's going to be on, so when he's not talking.
Point time.
Got him.
Mark, how you been doing? What'd you do to your knee?
We were doing it all. This ain't got nothing to do with getting old. We were doing a drill yesterday, and I was behind the pitcher's mound. Second baseman was a little bit closer to the pitcher's mound, and he was supposed to be throwing the ball at third. And there wasn't nobody covering third, so he tried to hold up. And I'm looking to left field, and he throws it directly into my knee. Yeah, it wasn't.
No, I'd say not.
Oh. Hit the ball, right?
Yep. Danilo, the great equalizer behind the plate, Danilo.
Hey, Coach. Coach Mosier.
Yes, sir.
We've got to go get over there, I think, and go get them other two tables. I think they're in the...
Right.
I think they're in
PFP.
Football.
Hunter, Chris.
All right, Bobby.
Hunter, hit clear.
Designated hitter, Juan Zarola.
How do I hit balls and clear balls and hit clear?
Yeah, hit clear. There you go.
Okay.
Yep.
Tell you, Williams is going to want to be singing tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever one beat him at.
Well, you heard what happened. You heard what happened to them against Columbia, didn't you? They had a lead. Austin gets a T. 4-point swing immediately. Columbia takes the lead. Williams has to hoist the three to try to win it from like 28 feet and missed it. All because he got a tee. At home.
If they don't score, I hit. Yeah.
You will hit. Well, you should hit. It just should clear by itself.
I mean, if they don't score one.
Hold on, we'll figure it out.
Got him. Yeah, I'm doing it by itself.
Yep, there you go. All right, Bobby, hit the switch. No, no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left. For the Panthers in the first.
Cool. Yeah, he did it by itself.
Yep.
Three. Then on the end, it does by itself too, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Should.
Bags with us last year.
He stayed over here.
He didn't have Tommy's out there and put that UCL back in the crate.
Leading off the bottom of the first for the Mustangs, the left fielder, Jackson Kirkup. As soon as he steps in the box, it's got to go off.
Yeah, I was a little bit before that.
Yeah. 1 foot in, it goes off. The right fielder, Jalen Hicks. Sorry, first baseman, Jalen Hicks.
He's first base, not right field.
Corey's right field.
I'll get it right eventually. It's my first game.
There you go.
I'm entitled to one mistake in the first game. After 9 months of not having to do
second
PA work.
Say 6-1.
6-1 cleats on, I guess.
leave that alone. CAC. Yep.
What was the game that he won?
Today.
Mark, did you pay for Philander Smith's bus down to here?
Yeah.
It's $1,000 to pull that thing out of the parking lot. Why are you going to do that to go 16 miles?
Somebody paid for it.
Little Rock? Got more money than we do.
He's gone. He's out.
Yeah. That was a ball three.
Yeah, that was a ball. And then 2-6 caught stealing.
Mark, are y'all hosting the state championships again?
No. Conway did last year. And they got a 3-year deal.
Really?
Yeah.
Conway High School?
No.
That's City of
Conway. City of Conway.
UCA. City of Conway.
Southern UCA.
UCA didn't even have anything to do with it.
Wow.
It was all the City of Conway, and they just pretty much told UCA they're using their building.
Okay.
Get out of here. Press the button, mommy. That's a home run for Jalen Hicks. One hit, two, Bobby.
What?
One hit, two. You got out of hit for a home.
Hit it.
Plus one. There you go. Now press my button. The designated hitter, Ruben Hernandez. They're going to be okay. It's not even worth appealing.
Can you put my foot on fire?
Yeah. They thought he didn't step on first. You won't get that call from Jack. To be honest, Jack probably didn't see him either. He smoked that ball.
Mm-hmm.
That's a high pop-up. That's a big league pop-up.
On its hands.
The second baseman, Ryan Daphne. Thank you. He does like another former Canadian, Larry Walker, doesn't wear batting gloves. I like it. The right fielder, Ja'Cory Hicks.
That's right.
I thought that ball got out. Ma's not carrying today at all.
looks like there's no wind out there. And there isn't any, actually.
Mark, how y'all gonna be this year?
We'll be okay. We're gonna be young.
Are you?
But that's not all that.
No.
That one was 79 on the red dot.
I didn't even notice what he's been playing.
He's been top around 80.
He ain't got nothing else.
Oh, get out of here.
No, I don't think so.
Nope, it'll one hop the wall. Daphne's going to score. Ja'Cory's going to go to third. It is a two-out triple.
And another hit, Bart.
Yep. Yeah. Cam. The third baseman, Cam Harden. Oh, and actually they're sending Ja'Cory home.
Another.
For an error, it's a throwing error. Yeah, for another run, so put it in there.
That thing go in, didn't it?
Yeah, it, well, it kind of did.
But there was no.
You're good. You're good. I already read it.
And on the errors, on the.
It was on the throw.
I don't know, but on the errors, I hit.
Yeah, you'll hit E for visitors. Yes.
Anyway.
Yep, error. Is it up there?
See, now,
plus one. There you go.
Plus one.
Yeah.
Then what?
You good?
Oh, no. See.
Six.
Is that what I do? Hit six, Emil? I'm not gonna miss it. So on the air, I hit the...
Yeah. I'll tell you. Hit my pedal, please. The catcher, Danilo Taborda. Yeah, air is you hit that button plus one. And then I'll tell you the position. Slid off the bag. Three runs on two hits and error. Nobody left for the Mustangs in the first. After one, it's 3-0 CBC.
Yeah, I already forgot.
See you. Take it easy, brother.
Can you eat anything?
Leading off, top of the second for the Panthers, the right fielder, Mitchell Brown. First baseman, Noah Seidenschwartz. Good play, do I? The catcher, Aditasur.
That's right.
Three up, three down for the Panthers in the second. Danilo will lead off. I was just saying. Leading off, the bottom of the second for the Mustangs, the catcher, Danilo Taborda. The center fielder, Ian Velasquez.
Like this timing over here, Eric?
I do, it's pretty good.
Working good, yes, sir. Working good.
You got a well-oiled machine going over there.
That's right.
It's almost like y'all work together on the infield or something. Right. I don't know.
We know each other a little bit.
What is that?
That was a strike, Bobby. And that's a strike. So two strikes. It's a fair ball.
That was a hit, Bart.
Yep. The shortstop, Brennan Dewey. Nearly hit his bat, too. Mm-hmm.
out there.
Y'all staying for y'all to be here for both of them?
Huh?
Y'all be here for both of them?
I am, for sure.
Don't get the flu.
Okay.
Don't give it to us.
That's it. He said one in four has lost. Eric.
Yeah.
I don't know what he said, but he said one in four has lost. Christian.
I don't know. Oh, one out, Bobby. There's one out. That's probably what it was.
That's a ball, right?
Yeah. Because Danilo got out.
Okay. You didn't get it.
Hey, man. Hey, where's your son? Where's your son today?
See.
I don't know much he does.
Two outs. The left fielder, Jackson Kirkov.
Will you go down there with him, Doug?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yes, sir.
Off.
Listen, Mark.
A run on a hit, no errors, and nobody left for the Mustangs. In the second, after two complete, it's 4-0 CBC. Hit me with that beat, DJ. You can switch it up.
It's his walkout song.
Like once the inning's over, if you just go to like pregame, baseball pregame, and then double check the strategy song you want to play.
You know, play. So, next inning, switch it up.
Which would be fine, because Wilson wants to catch.
Leading off, the top of the third for Philander Smith, the shortstop, Jackson Parsley.
Well, that means Philander's pretty much playing the whole time.
We got Andy on the other team.
Was you supposed to start today?
So he'll come back in the league this weekend. That one will still have Graham.
Yeah, Graham and Josh. From...
Yeah. Well, Graham. I knew Josh was Graham and who's
second baseman, Kyler Ritchie. So their first baseman, Philander's first baseman, play the pros.
Yeah, it's Ian Sidesworth that we had for a semester at our place.
Yeah.
It's his brother.
Yeah.
He kind of picks me up from Carlisle Coach.
Chopper, that'll be a good play by Dolphin. Good pick. Oh!
He never came off.
So that's a...
That's an E, yeah.
What number?
3.
That's
an E.
Yeah, it's an E3.
Yeah, it's an E3. Probably hit that. Yeah. The third baseman, Roger Minor Jr. Safe.
Yeah.
Stolen base. I believe it was a ball called too, Bobby.
So no error?
No, ball. Ball on the scoreboard, yeah, no error. Just a ball.
Coach, let me...
Yes, sir.
Is that an error?
No, stolen base.
That was stolen base.
Yeah, before that.
Oh, no,
now,
before
it was on the first baseman because he pulled his foot off.
His foot off the bag, so it's an E3.
Good pitch.
That was a really good pitch. Because I was like,
yeah. I mean, he didn't have to pull.
Yeah, no.
I keep my foot off the. When I was here, yeah. Not played on one. From the time you get home, it's a Yes, this is the official one.
Just whenever you're not at the game.
Yeah.
You just have to look at our game and figure it
out. Yeah, that's what happens most of the time. Dude, I shouldn't make that play. Yeah. 6-3, 2 outs. Thank you, Bobby. Center fielder, Darius Blackman.
I work in now. You good?
That's a ball too,
Yes. And Coach Lee just verifying that's an unearned run, correct?
That is correct.
That's what I
thought. He's got a block in there. There's no way you let that skin through you.
Yeah.
Good pitch.
Oh my goodness. So who's better defensively, to you or Kevin?
They're pretty similar. Hey, well, best defense.
No doubt. No doubt. He played, I saw he played right field Saturday or whenever. He played out in the field.
Did he?
Against Texas College.
I didn't even know he
said that. I was like, really? Are you pretty good? Well, there's our game day.
Yeah, he told me he'd be here running at 4:30. That's what, 5:15?
5:15.
Not good.
Well, he probably, I nearly got lost. I've never been here before, so I didn't know where to go. Probably got lost trying to.
I had that state tournament here.
Yeah, there's
some
I did. One run, no hits, an error, and nobody left for the Panthers in the third. Thank you. Jalen's going to lead off.
Mm-hmm.
New pitcher?
Large.
Yep.
Order of crazy red.
Yes. No. Your attention, please. Now pitching for Philander Smith, number 24, Oscar Martinez.
Is there just one size of crazy?
CK, that's why it's important to put those subs in there before the game. Because otherwise you'd be coming over here and entering it in, and you're like, oh no.
Yeah.
Oh! If I was a Batman,
where's the beats here? I'm disturbed. Between innings, you can go freaking more, and then
come down. My name's Morgan.
You can do it that way. Yeah. But you see what you can do now, Luke, is highlight varsity hitters and then just hit Jalen's song and it'll start playing automatically as soon as he starts walking up. Yeah.
I like that.
Dude, we're high tech now.
Huh?
You can do that, we're high tech now.
Well, you know, I try to keep things as techy as possible.
Well, high tech's too much for me, but
well,
for those guys. Yeah.
For those guys over there, it should be.
Yeah,
it should be able to handle that at home.
I'm too old to teach new tricks.
I'm going to pull out my computer here in just a minute and get distracted by watching basketball. Leading off the bottom of the third. For the Mustangs, the first baseman, Jalen Hicks.
Oh, that was right on the beat.
The idea, the perfect idea is to play the walk-up music, then have me start, and then fade it off. Yeah, that's the perfect idea.
Got you.
Fade it. Oh my goodness, 58 miles an hour.
Yeah, no defense pitch.
He went Zach Greinke on him.
Good gracious.
I topped out 72 once.
Okay, could you wait back on that?
No.
Oh.
Ouch.
Another hit by pitch. That's three of them.
About 10 years ago, I had a knuckleball.
The designated hitter, Ruben Hernandez.
We played Mobat. His knuckleball was about 66. His curveball was about 58. His fastball was about 70.
Couldn't hit it, probably.
And 18 infield pop-ups.
They could not sit back for nothing. I mean, three times through, and they still couldn't do it.
Jiminy. Knuckleballs. Knuckleballs can be effective.
Jack, he's got to stop.
Jack didn't see it. Well, that's the same guy that made the call that Jalen was off the bag first, too. Oh my goodness.
He's not stopping.
No. I gotta call him Bob. Their coach saw it too. He's out there telling him.
Is it?
Yeah, he's saying, you gotta stop. You gotta come set.
'72 fastball.
Yeah. He hit 73 in the warm-ups.
Not what we need before this weekend. Sagu's gonna have some good news.
I forgot it was Sagu this weekend, that's right. Sagu, I guess we could be pretty good at that.
They will be. I mean, they swept us last year.
Yeah. Are they one of the... Are they like top of the Sioux, maybe?
Top four.
Oh. Okay. It's going to be a fielder's choice.
Fielder's choice, throw and error.
Yep. Plus E6 throwing.
E6 for them?
Yes, sir. 4-6.
Yeah.
Yep. E6.
You got
six.
It.
Enter.
There we go. All right. Help me pedal. The second baseman, Ryan Daphne.
And one out, right?
Yes, one out, yes.
What could he be asking?
Interference on Ruben. Or interference on Jalen for the slide.
I didn't notice the slide.
I didn't think he slid high either. But. That's the only thing I can think of that he would be talking about would be obstruction or interference or something. He can't help that he's 6'6 and the shortstop's 5'5.
Yeah.
All right, pull my card right here. Home run.
Right off.
You got it?
Got it.
All right. We'll see if you're right here.
I was bet, man.
All right, if you're so good, home run where?
Left center, right to the right of 365.
Okay.
Left center.
I'm going to go to the left.
I'm going to say if he homers, he's hitting the scoreboard.
I like that.
He'll dent the P in Panther over there.
Oh, he's looking at me on inside. Don't go in there. Don't go in that kitchen.
That could happen too. I could see that. I could see that being realistic. No, it's like the one time Mike Blowers did it for Marques Tuiasosopo. If you've ever seen that clip, it's pretty awesome.
Oh,
he could have turned on that.
He could have turned on that big time.
Brace yourselves, dude.
3-1?
Yeah.
The fans. Oh!
That was the pitch.
You got it underneath it. This guy lollipops everything. You know how to pop the pick off 30 seconds.
Yeah, yeah. Like a self.
Thanks for turning the lights on, guys. Swing and a miss. He didn't homer, Teal.
I'm not saying that now.
Okay. Mm. The right fielder, Ja'Cory Hicks. It's the Eefus curveball. It's the Eefus curve.
Yeah.
It's a Tim Wakefield curveball.
That's a new low.
It's hard to miss on a guy that's 6 foot six. It's hard to miss high on a guy who's 6'6". But he saw it. He saw what he did the first time up. Tripled. Oh, strike. 3-0 takes on.
Yeah. You ain't getting any strikes.
Ja'Cory ripped one last time, though, so. The third baseman, Cam Harden.
You want me to keep it going?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You know who this song is, Eric?
I don't know who sings it, but I know it's called God's Country.
No. Who had this last year?
Oh, you did, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. I didn't know where you were going with that, Teal.
Can't
give us a stare down.
We can't do nothing.
Sorry, Brian.
What are you doing?
Yeah. We're working with what we got. Like, this is all we got. All right, as soon as he steps into the batter's box, gentlemen. There you go. Fade it out. Thank you.
Perfect.
Come on, Eric.
Come on.
You got it.
All right, baby. All right, talk like this.
By the end of the night, I expect no mistakes at all.
No mistakes. The second game is going to be
flawless. Yeah.
Go home.
Is it Paul? A fastball?
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what you want to call it.
The catcher, Danilo Taborda. Well, that's what I would do during the person who's batting before. I would go find the next person so that you're ready to click. He's touched 78 once. That one was 77. Kirk have caught that on the line, too.
Oh. Come on, Danny.
Straighten one out, Danny. Come on, kid.
Yep.
Clear the base.
Give us a little bit of a...
Clear the bases, kid. Come on, 1-6. Oh, that might do it.
That's a hit.
Yep, that's a hit, Bobby.
Whoa, right here. Not the over there.
How many want to turn in?
2.
Six, right?
Yes. Hey, who is that running?
Cole Garcia.
Okay. Running at first base, number 20, Cole Garcia. And now batting, the center fielder, Ian Velasquez.
Is it ball, right?
Yes. Got a good bind.
That's a hit.
Yeah.
Run single and score the run.
Yeah.
I'm going to go single if that's all right. Keep going.
Five hits, right?
After
he
got to the top of the
country. The shortstop, Brennan Duay.
All right.
Cade, you gave him a ribby, right?
I gave him a single and a bugger, I guess.
Okay. Just double checking.
That's a ball, right?
Mm-hmm. You gotta twist it, Tino.
That's a ball, right?
Yeah, ball. And then a stolen base and an error.
How many came in?
One.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Plus, it's an error on the catcher for throwing E2. Throwing.
Eva, plus one, E2.
Yep.
Wait, you want me? I need to wait. 3-1?
Yeah, 3-1. Yep, you're good. Ball 4. Here we go. The left fielder. Jackson Kirkuff. Look at the 3 in the E column, that'll explain it for you. He's out.
Out?
Yep. T4CS. Four runs on 2 hits, 2 errors, and nobody left for the Mustangs in the third. After 3 complete, it's 8-1 CBC. And now pitching for the Mustangs, number 13, Jackson Pope. Did you get that, Kate? Kate?
Yes.
Did you get that pitch and change?
Now we did.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep. Pope for Lejeune. Okay.
I was going to shove one.
Is it sub out or relief pitcher?
Relief pitcher.
Would it be a sub? I guess it's in the inning maybe?
Well, I think, yeah, probably. Yeah, unless it's...
Sub out
relief pitcher, 13. There you go.
Big Willie style.
Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. This is my air, boys.
I like this.
Thank you. Leading off the top of the fourth for Philander Smith, the left fielder, Sam Lucas the third. That one was only 74.
Yeah, that was a mystery. Oh, that's a hammer, son.
I think they got Danilo's throw back to him. Yeah, the gun's not reading him right now.
I hit.
Yeah. Designated hitter, Juan Zarola.
Eric, what you getting us for dinner?
I don't have that kind of money. Oh, is that a wild pickoff throw?
Yeah, wild pickoff.
Oh, no.
That's an E.
Lock it up, lock it up.
That's an E1, by the way.
Yeah.
No pitch. There was no pitch on that.
E1, yeah, right?
Yeah, E1. There we go.
Was it a ball?
Right fielder, Mitchell Brown. First baseman, Noah Seidenschwartz.
Hey, I see that ball over there.
Yeah, we got
No runs on a hit, an error, and a runner left for the Panthers in the fourth. Kirkup's going to lead us off, gentlemen. New arm again, too, for, I think.
New arm?
Yeah, new arm, Kate, 50. Your attention, please. Now pitching for Philander Smith, number 50, Isabel. Leading off the bottom of the fourth for the Mustangs, the left fielder, Jackson Kirkup. You're one to talk. The first baseman, Jalen Hicks.
Oh.
Everybody's name. Yeah. They actually.
The designated hitter, Ruben Hernandez. There we go.
That's a hit.
Yes, sir. The second baseman, Ryan Daphne. Name another Canadian that doesn't wear batting gloves. Larry Walker. Larry Walker never wore batting gloves.
Dang it. Bring it down.
No runs a hit, no errors, and a runner left for the Mustangs in the fourth. We've played four. It's 8-1, CBC. Leading off the top of the fifth for Philander Smith, the catcher, Aditya Sir. Hey, you know what doesn't matter? Arkansas's record, because CDC's got the best record in the state.
Where's the pull down?
and everybody else in the state of Arkansas.
What is conference record?
They're 10-0 entering tonight.
How many more?
20-4 overall. Willie B.
How many more conference games?
They've got three games left after tonight, including tonight's game. They've got four left.
So they still have to go to Columbia?
No, they've already played Columbia. They've played Columbia twice already.
I was about
to
say. Sorry for
them. Who have they not played?
They haven't played William Woods again, and they haven't played MoBap again.
Let's go to the William Woods game. Let's get a van going. Yeah.
That's next week. Y'all will be playing Wiley.
Wiley, that'll be our last week.
We won't.
Swinging?
No.
Okay.
He's just looking.
Thank you. The shortstop, Jackson Parsley. Second baseman, Kyler Ritchie. Foul ball.
Foul ball.
Yep, foul ball. Looking like Austin Teal over there.
That's my prodigy right there. Got him up.
Teal, you probably don't know this story, but I was actually the one that got you to play third base.
Really?
Two years ago when y'all were struggling for offense at third, Brister looked at me and he was like, man, I don't know what to do at third base. And I was like, put Teal there.
Yep.
He's played shortstop during the summer. He could probably play third. Okay. And so he, that's when he put Benny in left and put you at third base. And I was like, this is probably going to work out.
I think I just played left the whole time on freshman year.
Yeah, you did. Swing and a miss, strike three.
I hated that.
Three up, three down for the Panthers in the fifth. Ja'Cory's going to lead off, gentlemen. That's why we play baseball.
Right. We're thinking about trying out for the basketball team now. You didn't make it.
No. No, they're pretty good.
Right.
I think I could have made it.
I don't know. I think Devin Foster would have walked you about probably six times.
Devin Foster in the state.
Yeah.
And Walton.
He did.
Joseph Pinion.
Yeah,
is that the Texas Tech guy?
No. He's the dude that played at Walton, played for the Razorbacks.
Yeah.
Should
have got your
CBC.
Well, that's what I was telling. I told Devin, I said, you need to text your old boy, Joseph Pinion.
Yeah, okay.
Get him to come down here.
Yeah.
Say we've got a D1 pedigree with Corkrew. Come on down.
Devin probably won't admit it, but go ask him how good we were in high school.
He probably would. I know the Scrappers are a good team.
Yeah.
They were when we...
Well, still, but I mean, how'd you like that knowledge, too? Scrappers.
Yes, sir. That was pretty nice.
I'm a bomber, so I understand unique mascots.
No idea.
Dang it.
Wildcats or something?
Patriots.
Patriots, okay. Leading off the bottom of the fifth for the Mustangs, the right fielder, Ja'Cory Hicks. That last pitch was 68.
Get loose now, he's eating up. Oh, okay. Alrighty, well, I'll talk to you later then.
Alright, well, let me know about Friday or not.
Okay. Yes. Alright, talk to you later.
Bye.
No. What are you doing?
The third baseman, Cam Harding. Oh no. Got him. The catcher, Danilo Taborda. I heard Danny popped one this weekend.
That's a hit, right?
Yes.
Yeah,
Cole running again. Running at second base, number 20, Cole Garcia. And now batting the center fielder, Ian Velasquez. No runs, a hit, no errors, and one left for the Mustangs in the fifth. After five complete, it's still 8-1.
So you'll have a 10-minute break between this game?
20 to 30 minutes, yeah. I mean, we don't depend on how long they want to go in between. Leading off the top of the sixth for Philander, Smith, the third baseman, Roger Miner Jr. He makes it easy to root for him.
Yeah. There, tell it. Tell it, right? No, no. Nice. Get back to him. Stay in it. Wait on him. Say, see you, bud. Thank you for having that photo. See you.
Center fielder, Darius Blackman. Left fielder, Sam Lucas, the third. No, it wasn't a bunt. It was just a... Thank you. Three up, three down for the Panthers in the sixth. Duhay is leading off.
So if we hit the ones here on top of the seven, it's going to be you.
Yep, that's right. Well, even if we don't get any runs.
Yeah. Because this one's only seven. Yeah, I mean, the other one's seven.
Leading off the bottom of the six for the Mustangs, the shortstop, Brennan Duhay. Yes, sir. The left fielder, Jackson Kirkhoff. Yeah, it's just a regular steal. Goes in the book as a steal.
Nice. Come on, Kurt. What the hell?
That'll do it.
That's come out, right?
Yep, and the double play. The first baseman, Jalen Hicks. Yeah, you had 19. You had 19 runs on 19 hits.
What was the record last year, I think, was that?
No, the record for hits all time in the game, I think, is 25.
Didn't we set that last year or the year before?
No, it was... No runs, a hit, no errors, and nobody left for the Mustangs in the sixth. We head to the seventh with CBC ahead 8-1. New, wait, is that a new pitcher?
Yeah, new pitcher.
New pitcher, I think it's Rat, maybe?
Yeah, Landon Hitch.
No, Landon. Your attention, please, now pitching for CBC number 15, Landon Hitchcock. R.I.P.
Should have the DH up to lead off here for the roll.
Last inning, huh?
Yep. If don't allow any run, or if we don't allow 9 or 8 runs here, it's the last inning. But with Chad Bradford on the mound, I don't think he will. He doesn't drop as low as Chad Bradford did. Leading off the top of the seventh for the Panthers, the designated hitter, Juan Zarola. That's a hit, Bobby. Right fielder, Mitchell Brown. No, it's not. That's not considered a routine play, so it's not an error.
I think Landon would probably be the hardest pitcher to run off of.
Yeah.
First baseman, no, first baseman, Noah Seidenschwartz. That's an RBI, though.
A hit, a run.
One run for Philander, yes. The catcher, Aditya Sir.
You said,
Hate to pitch the bat coming up here. That's your ball game. CBC takes game 1-8-2. First pitch of game 2 will be approximately 6:55.
Now hit menu.
Mm-hmm.
Hit menu.
Yeah, menu.
New game.
There you go. Yes. There you go. Cleared everything out.
Oh, yeah.